Told you you shouldn't have come along.
Well, I can understand hunting an animal, but making it suffer in those traps, it's horrible.
Well, these poachers know the swamps like the back of their hands. But I'll catch one of them in the act some night and put him away for 6 months. In the meantime, I'll have to be satisfied confiscating their trap lines. You lose enough traps, it won't pay them to keep trying.
Well, be careful, darling. These people aren't like other folks. You know, they'll try and get back at you.
Let them try.
What is that? What the fuck is that?
Thank you. by all of this.
Nah, that one looks like an airplane. I don't know, it's just sitting there.
549.
A policy of secrecy.
That light's just sitting there, honey. Get your cell phone.
Are destined to remain forever locked away. August 3rd, 2010. A UFO sighting in the skies over Whiteman Airport.
It's a circular light.
A father of two goes to investigate.
And there's another light beside it.
He and his oldest son went and camped out on the side of the hill. They had a wide open sky and a view of the town and Whiteman Air Force Base.
And what they noticed was two military jets, looks like they're about to land, but instead of landing, they circle around the base like they're searching or chasing something.
And then a dark triangle is shaped.
They're spinning like.
Okay, don't talk this video. You got both of them in it. Or just one. It's okay if it's just one.
Let me see. Where's the other one? Oh, there's the other one.
Higher up and further away.
And it's really strange.
Like they're just barely moving. They look synchronized, don't they?
Not really. They were fairly close together, now they're getting further apart.
I mean, stop it.
Whether your hair is normal, oily, or dry, Halo glorifies your hair with far brighter sparkle, much springier curls, and longer lasting set. And your hair is so easy to manage after a Halo shampoo.
So Halo, everybody, Halo. Halo is the shampoo that glorifies your hair.
Oh my God.
And then of course these
looks like it's got something whipping around it too. I don't know what I'm looking at.
Shit, where did it go? Oh, right there. Like, then you can't zoom in.
It's like it's got a helicopter blade, but it's not going around the top. It's whipping around the sides of it. I mean, whipping. A bird just flew by.
No, stop it.
I don't know what that is. Shit, and when I first saw it, it was up over here.
Thank you.
sure used enough stuff to do the job, Mike?
I used 100 sticks of 40%. Ought to blow the bottom right out.
All right, let her go.
Oh, no. I've done enough of your dirty work. Help yourself.